Topic for discussion in this video, the chicks have it. Why is it that the chicks get all the good songs? Come on, guys, get it together. You're probably wondering what I'm on about. Well, let me explain. Let's say that a woman has been jilted. How does she deal with it? Here's Gloria Gaynor's take on that one. Now, here's how a guy handles this, as represented by Little Jimmy Dickens.
Let the bird of paradise fly up your nose.
Really? I'd say 1-0 favor the girls, wouldn't you? How does a woman deal with a broken heart? We will let Marilyn McCoo of the Fifth Dimension handle that one.
One less bell to answer. One less egg to fry. One less man.
Smooth, classy, right? Billy Ray Cyrus, how would you handle this?
Don't tell my heart, my aching, breaking heart. I just don't think he'd understand.
Ooh, earworm. Sorry, I should have warned you ahead of time. Now, when a woman is in an unpleasant relationship, what does she do? She gathers her self-esteem, packs up, and leaves. But that can leave a void, right, Marilyn?
Last night, I didn't get to sleep at all. No, no. I lay awake and watched until the morning light washed.
What does a guy do? Now, before I play this, I would like to state clearly that the opinions expressed by Roy Clark are purely his and do not reflect the opinion of this channel or me personally.
Thank God in Greyhound you're gone. Thank God in Greyhound you're gone. And that load on my mind got lighter when you got on. That shiny old bus is a beautiful sight.
Now, ladies, look at your partner. If he is laughing at that one, you may want to call the number behind me. Let's turn this quickly to something more positive. How does a woman let a man know that he is the one for her? Here is Karen Carpenter's take on that.
You are the one who makes me happy when everything else turns to gray.
Now that piece is called You. Here is Nelson Eddy's interpretation of the Indian love call that also puts the accent on you.
When I'm calling you.
Well, of the more than 290 songs that Nelson Eddy recorded, I can't believe that this was the most requested song. Go figure. Well, what about when a woman sings about her love? Ella Fitzgerald found a way of honoring her dream lover in this classic.
Good night, my love. The tired old moon is descending. Good night, my love. My moment with you now is ending.
Now, how does a guy describe his love? Just ask Dean Martin.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore.
Pizza, beer, and baseball, maybe. But pizza and love? Really? Well, after this exhaustive review, what is the score? Chica's 5, Chico's 0. Guys, stop writing these Legoland songs, because the female of the species has outversed the male. Hi. If you enjoyed what you saw in that video, then please click the subscribe button over here. Yeah, that one. Click the subscribe button, please. And whenever I put a video up, you will find out about it. Please.